Hello, it's Blake from the Super Spears Brothers here. It is our accidental clown week, where basically everything we played was related to clowns. But because we didn't introduce the week and because I thought we needed a little bit more content, I went on my own in the middle of the night and decided to film a little bit more clown shit. So here it is. Oh no, Black Jack this kidnapped the princess of Clown Planet. What is he up to? Who knows? Who cares? Listen, you sad excuse for a pirate. Let me off of this. Blah, blah, blah. It's a plot about rescuing a princess. And you're a clown, I guess? No, I could have played Twisted Metal. I could have played any number of various clown games. Of course, the most popular genre in the video game world. But instead, I decided I'd play a game that had the word clown in the title. So we kick off the week. It's an accidental week. Clowns are scary and terrible. Let's jump into a little bit of this bizarre looking game about clowns. It's Kid Clown in Crazy Chase, licensed by Nintendo. All right, let's go check out the options. This is always a bad sign. It's always a bad sign when I look at the controls and have trouble reading them. Okay, Kid Clown in Crazy Chase. How do I start? Hit start. How odd. It's a SNES game. Doesn't look as bad as some of the NES games we're looking at for you younger folks, but then you younger folks don't watch our stuff anyway, so what do I care? Alright, let's play this. Oh, it's very nice 3D graphics. I like that. Oh, is he tying somebody up? Ooh, this is like... this is suddenly very Warner Brothers. What do I do? Yay, okay, so I have to race past the bomb. Oh, okay, that was good. Oh. Ah, okay. That's very cartoony. The graphics look very nice, the controls are a little bit awful, but you know what? It does look pretty nice. I get a bit of a kick out of the, little cartoony stuff that happens when you screw up. It's kind of fun. I'm not so sure whether the game itself works very well, but it does have nifty kind of graphics going for it, a nifty like little setup. It's a bit unique. Oh, I like that. You know, there's a lot to like about this clown game. Out of the clown games we played this week, this one is so far my favorite. Now, how do I land on a log again? No, can't do it. Avoid the banana peels. Oh. Ouch. Okay, that's not good. Yay. I don't like that he stops so... ah. Holy. Moses. Okay. Don't like that very much. Ah. I'm being hunted by axes. Ugh. I like how stepping in water and being hit by like a battle axe flying towards your face are of approximately equal value in this game. It's very much cartoony-based logic. I kind of like it. If I didn't have the feeling that I was like going to be really, really bad at this game, I think I'd could really get into it. It's got really colorful graphics. Again, this is Kid Clown in something. Oh, I can't tell if I'm ahead or... ow! Stop it, you goth clown from a 1980s music video. Okay, I think I'm getting the concept here. Yay! I beat a level! Hurrah for me! Hurrah for us all! Not again! Oh, is this the part of the game where they admit that the whole rest of the game is going to be a tedious repetition? Or is it going to be full of unique and completely new concepts that I haven't yet seen? It seems to be very similar to what I've just played. I am getting the hang of it, though. Sort of. Yeah, this is a game I definitely grew up in the NES era, Super SNES, more the NES era, I guess, more of the Commodore 64 era, I guess, if I really want to be technical, but I definitely played a lot of SNES titles in my day, both renting and buying. And I gotta say, I never have heard of this title. And maybe those of you who are collectors are gonna think that I'm some sort of idiot for missing out on what is obviously a well-known gem from the SNES period. Although there are a lot of weird little games for the SNES, or the Super NES as we call it. Or maybe I call it. There's a lot of weird little games that nobody really seems to have heard of, like games I really got into at the time. And this would be up there with one of the ones that I've definitely never heard of, and yet definitely has some cool stuff going on in it. I like that it's got a combination of HP and speed, so you can go a bit too slow and not make it to the end of the level, but there's also like a little bit more stuff to get and do than just the same old, same old. It's not just a survival thing. Now, what I'm missing seems to be that this appears to be the exact same level, but maybe I didn't get enough coins? Maybe I didn't get enough card pieces? I'm not sure why getting to the end was not sufficient. I must need, like, a certain number of card pieces to get through or something like that. Because this appears to be the exact same level. Oh, I see. If you don't get all four card pieces, it just starts over again. There seems to be no cost, though, other than the fact that you start to run out of hit points after a while. So that's good. Yeah, it's kind of a neat game. I'll try and pass this level for real this time, then, I guess. All I gotta do is find the one piece I'm missing. I need a club. I have the feeling that that one that I missed is the one that I needed, then I don't see myself completing this, I must say. I don't see myself completing this, I must say. There's a reference for anyone who's 80 years old. Yay, coins. Hooray, that's exactly the thing I needed. Okay, so now I can just meander my way to the end, and we'll beat this level. Presuming I don't die or run out of time before I get to the end, which could very much happen. We're on the final stretch. All I gotta do is get past a little bit more water. Oh, Jesus. I was doing so well, and then I got the last thing, and yeah! That was basically as close as I can get. Yeah, alright. Well, that was only one level. Oh, turns into a key. Rather pretty! A rather pretty game there for the SNES based on clowns. It's kind of a nifty game. The games we're playing this week are all pretty cool, and they're all clown-based in some way or another. We only realized it halfway through, but there you go.